Hello everybody, this is Carl Julius Lee, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm bringing you a painting that I did in 2011. It's entitled Come and Get Me, and it was exhibited in a show I did, a one-man show, at the Historic Brownsville Museum. Actually, it was my second exhibit I had there, and so this exhibit was entitled Getting Personal. And it's acrylic, it's 36 by 48, and it's based on a dream that I had of this malevolent force that was trying to get me. And I'll show you right here, this little area in the middle of the painting. In my dream, I understood if I kept my eye on it, going through this wild maze, then I would be safe. I would be protected. And I was going through this maze at just lightning speed with all these things coming at me. I had missiles and bombs blowing up, as you can see, and then passing through these hedges and trees. I don't know why I dreamt something like that, but when I woke up, I was completely exhausted. But it was very exhilarating at the same time because I was able to beat this malevolent force that was coming after me. Didn't see it, didn't know what it was, but other than that, when I woke up, I was very tired, and immediately that day I started working on it, and I completed this painting in about 3 days, and so it was, like I said, I completed in 2011 in the month of September. So this is Come and Get Me. And thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. I appreciate it. All your support and your enthusiasm. You all have a great day. Peace.